matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. Control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link if you choose.
There's a catch.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
It sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood.
That looks sanitary.
I will make this as painless as possible.
Yeah, you better.
Be the matriarch. I need to follow her. We're letterboxed also. That's gonna get really creepy and gross in just a second. Dump shock's gonna suck on this. You got dump shock was bad than normally when you're diving into the collective consciousness of the locust. That's not bad. That's
are you okay? Worse.
Yeah, but...
Okay, come on. We can talk about it later.
No, listen. He used me. My mother... She's alive.
What?
It wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on.
You need to hurry because it's... Because this guy has a pissed off part of the place, liquid nitrogen. I had a ball talk.
After him!
Get back here, Niles! God damn it, shit!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think you can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit! We gotta stop. Look our way through! We gotta get through this ice!
I don't know where I'm going. Wait. I don't know where I'm going. Going here, I guess. Ah, okay, let's do it.
I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if we don't lift this lockdown.
Shit! I think this was Niles!
Then slap his hand on that scanner! Accident in my ass. He put this whole place in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del?
Ooh, that's not good.
Is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not good. Let's just find Miles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother.
Oh, that's not good.
Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles!
Well, again, because you're already dead, technically. God, I wish I had a better gun. But a war assault rifle with a chainsaw on it.
Tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate.
Okay. No, at least with Claptrap you got memes. You didn't even have that.
Away.
Oh, I missed my chainsaw bayonet. This'll work. Lancer, good for retro. Lancer ammo. Nice. That's ammo. What's my bolt hawk? Flip on Lancer ammo. Flipping pistol ammo. grenade ammo. We're good.
It's locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Maybe there's something Jack can do. Jack, see where that leads.
Kait, more locusts are coming.
Crap.
Then hold them off!
Hey, Jack! Don't take your time on this! That's what it looks like. They're down!
And let's get after Niles. Time to go.
Yep.
Let's go.
What the hell is that thing?
I got a glimpse inside its head. You don't want to know. Where the hell is Niles?
Well, we covered a lot of...
My goodness. Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Sarcasm doesn't...
Del, get ready.
Okay, that was a nuisance. Try that again.
My goodness, someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation.
AI are not... Sarcasm does not become AI.
No, get ready! Target's down!
Holy shit!
Come on, Lily!
Let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care!
I really hate that fight. Fires just might be my new least favorite enemy in this game. Out. Exit, we're heading the direction the tires came from. Charming. To be fair, this is the way we came in. Stealth.
In the machine. You saw inside that thing's mind?
I don't know. I don't know whose mind it was. But it was angry.
Mashing dig, beat by the dead, over and over and over. And we're both dead.
I'm coming!
Don't turn it off. Don't turn off the... Cannon.
This will work.
I'll need that on the matriarch if I run into her.
Del, Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.